Seems like she's still struggling to stay sober, you know, from our call and
go pee, go pee.